What's up, you guys? Hope you're still doing good today. Want to let you know that we got to some of those movies that you requested.
Yes.
And we got a little something to say about it. Josh?
Yes, definitely. So we watched Kareem and Coffee, or Coffee and Kareem.
Oh, that little boy, yeah. You know, I really couldn't get with that.
Maria was upset that the boy kept cussing so much.
He was cussing too much. And look, I curse like a sailor. I don't have anything wrong with cuss words.
But yes, it is.
No, when a little kid is cursing like that, I just couldn't get into it. I felt like the movie could have still been great without all that. Not great, but it was entertaining.
It definitely was entertaining,
yeah.
But that's how I know you're growing up and maturing. Because
I've been mature and grown.
You care so much now what the youth are saying. You grown to say?
It's something like, I mean, I think at any point in my life, I was
you
not
never
a,
cared
I,
that much.
I was not a kid that cursed around adults, even though I always had a potty mouth. I just know right from wrong, and especially with Taraji P. Henson being a black woman, a black mother on that show. But you know what? He really didn't curse in front of her. He played nice in front of his mother. Right.
But still, it just was a little much.
Yeah.
It was a little over the top.
But I still recommend it because we're at home and everybody's bored as heck. So it was a good movie to watch. I just couldn't get with the little kid cursing. Now, the platform.
Don't watch that at all.
Don't watch the platform.
And I'm mad that you brought it up. I told you don't
even
bring it up.
Somebody told me to watch it.
Because I don't want you to, I don't want people to say, I'm going to watch it anyway.
Right.
Because it's terrible.
I mean, you might watch it and might not
See?
Think it's terrible.
You're going to make people watch it and be like, I watched
terrible.
It because y'all said it. Okay, so we watched Little Fires Everywhere.
Oh, yeah, and that was recommended from one of our viewers.
Yes.
What's her name?
Love My Fam 100.
Thank you so much for recommending that to us.
And a few more people have mentioned it, but she
they
was
did?
First.
Okay, I'm on episode number 4. You fell asleep, so you on 3. And I went on without you because you
These
always go
guys,
on without me.
And that's not fair. They want to watch movies at 4 in the morning.
I don't go to bed till 7 in the morning.
Right. No, I checked out around 3. But it was a good suggestion.
It's getting good. It's based in Shaker Heights, Ohio. So I wonder if the writer, was it a book and the writer's from this area or not?
It was a book.
We got to look into that. Started to turn up a little bit. It was a little slow in the beginning. Everybody had to build themselves up. The characters had to build up.
Identify. Okay, so it's Reese Witherspoon and Kerry Washington.
So you already know it's going to be a hit.
Yeah.
It's the dynamic between the wealthy family and a struggling black family and the little girls having identity issues.
They're not really struggling. It's just showing the diversity.
They struggling. They paying $3 a month in rent, and she got to go over her house and work for her. And it was shady the way she even asked her to work for her. Like,
don't tell the movie. That's what
I'm saying. Oh, yeah, I'm not going to spoil it.
Like,
yeah.
Even all the nuances.
Right.
We're not going to spoil
it. But look, y'all, keep
everybody.
Those recommendations coming, because as you see, we're watching. So now that I'm home, I'm getting into it. So we love those recommendations.
Keep the recommendations and suggestions coming. We're going to be watching TV, family. Let's go.